So Mr. Big misses again.
And I say to myself, sink this and you gotta hang around here and humiliate another one of these fine gentlemen. Miss intentionally and you can savor a smooth Labatt Ice in a less hostile atmosphere. Then I see this guy putting together his custom-made pool cue and I think, let's welcome our next contestant.